Hello people, welcome to video today. We're back with some more of Wii U, but you guys see I'm on my homepage at the moment. You'll find out why in a sec. But yeah, you'll see why I'm on the homepage really soon. Well, today, because we're playing Nintendo Land. And you guys can tell with the logo up there. And you guys can tell CD right there. But yeah, it is a pretty fun game. I played it a long time ago, as always. But sorry if I'm using 2013 games. It's the only games I have, basically, for outer parts of games. And since LEGO City Undercover went well, I decided to do some more Wii U games. But soon, I'll do Nintendo Switch games. But yeah, let's see what happens. What's going on?
Could you please let me out? Just touch the box on your Wii.
Touch the box. I just didn't mean.
Welcome to Nintendo Land.
Huh?
I am Monita, your park guide.
Monita. Okay.
I'm sure you're excited.
Man,
to
I had huge progress until some, and then one day, all
visitors,
my stuff
we recommend
disappeared.
Some practice exercises.
This is why I did it.
First, to warm up, try looking around. Hold the gamepad upright, facing the TV. Good.
I'm trying not to swivel a lot.
Move the gamepad like a viewfinder to find me.
Alright.
Perfect. Now again. Move the gamepad to find me.
I don't even need the gamepad camera.
Excellent.
I'm gonna guess.
Now, one last time.
It's gonna be right there, isn't it?
Move the gamepad to find me. Okay, great work. Next, we'll practice moving around. Use the left stick on the gamepad to run. You can also use the right stick to look around.
Look around? Look around in the back.
Press the CL button to squint and zoom in. Press the CR button to jump. Excellent. That concludes our warm-up exercises. Now, there's something I want to show you. Here you go. Presto. Please, don't be shy. Open it.
Not gonna be shy. Whoa!
It's the symbol of Nintendo Land, the central tower.
That probably powers up
Nintendo
Land. I'd like
to see the view from up top. Let me show you the way. Just tap on the tower to go to the top.
Nice!
How do you like the view?
It looks nice.
That magnificent area you see below you is Nintendo Land Plaza.
But yeah, guys, basically, what it is, get more Miis to come in, and you play games for, more prizes.
Nintendo Land
Plaza. Oh yeah, this is what I was going to talk about. And also games. I think
sometimes
I already said that.
Alone?
Sorry.
Others are meant for birds. Nintendo Land is all about
variety. Luigi's Ghost Mansion. I think that changed a little. Blue Trip Breeze, I done good on it.
Go ahead and run through any gate that catches your eye. You can get information about the attractions from the signs in front of each gate.
Aw man, I forgot how good the music is. As you guys see, I have new headphones. Obviously, I'm on a sick video. No, yeah, I'm feeling really good though. And what the heck am I supposed to do? Oh, what? Do I try and go to a game? Guess so. I done good on Yoshi as well. That one I did incredibly dang good. What is this one? Oh, Dale. think I played all... Oh, great sakes. I'll be back. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Recalled me. I'm just... Okay, so now let's try to find some good games that we can play. Oh, I think I found one. Which is this. Of course it's gonna be me. You guys saw that I see that I did a lot of these. Oh man. Yeah, I haven't done this in a while, so I tilt carefully. Yeah, I probably should really use this for playing videos. Did you guys see my green screens all scrambled up? Alright. But yeah, let's do this. Yeah, I might turn off this and then, actually, let me turn on my... Alright. And I unplugged my headphones. Wow. This is great today. How you move the headphones? Alright. Alright. So yeah. I know how to play, so I don't really need to know.
Welcome to Donkey Kong's
Crash Course. Oh wow, really? Okay, now here we go. Since I know how to do it, look at the gamepad. Wow, I forgot how. See, look at that. See, you just start with the tilting moves. I'll try to see if you guys can see every footage. Ow. Yeah, this is... Be careful, guys, otherwise you will die. And there we go. Alright. I'm sorry. Oops, this one. See, look at that. Okay. The reason I'm not doing as good as I... What? Look. Hold on a sec, guys. I'll do something real quick. Alright. You guys are gonna just gonna see this at the moment. Let me zoom this in because you guys are just gonna see that at the moment. Because, There we go. Ow. Where did I start at? Okay, this is better. Ah, dang it. Dang it! I hate this. Also, guys, it's nerdy. Okay, yeah, basically, guys. Have to do all this with a gamepad. Ah, dang it! I didn't leave it down too far. Yeah, this is quite hard. Not easy things, guys. There we go. See, look at that, guys. We are doing good. Oh, what? I had 2 left. Wait, did it keep score by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Yeah, look at that. We made it all the way to 6, which is cool. Got a bronze hill. But yeah, you get coins. And yeah. You get coins. And yeah.
Welcome basically. To Donkey Kong's Crash Course.
What the heck? Am I playing again? Okay, yeah, I am. Alright. Alright, let's try this again, guys. Hopefully this time we'll do good. Sorry you guys can only see this from that far in the distance. Quick, I'm going, guys. This is great. Aw, oh, dang it. I did not mean to do that. I went a little bit too far. I am going fast like lightning. Not make any sense. But yeah, look at that, guys. I am doing good so far. Oh, wrong way again. Okay. Wanna? Oh wow. Okay, that's where the hard part is. They put it the Dang it! Why can't it stay stead? This is I could have done that. Never mind. I see why you can't do it like that. Perfect through area two. Nice. All right, now let's quit. Hold on a sec, guys. Justin, will you? Alright, let's do this! Or at least let's move different games.
Hello, it's me, Monita, again. This time I want to show you how you can liven up the plaza. Did you notice you get coins after you finish playing an attraction? These are our park's exclusive currency, Nintendo Land Coins. You can use these to get prizes to liven up the park. When you earn coins, come to the top of the tower. First, touch the tower. Now, touch the big monitor.
Oh!
You'll receive a prize for each stage you clear in this coin game. The controls are easy. Just press the A button to drop Nintendo Land coins. Why don't we give one a try? Go!
Yeah, that. Wow. What?
Did you see that? The thing that just went flying was a prize. You have to open it to see what's inside. Play lots of games. Win lots of prizes. Watch your park flourish.
I think I just opened it like this. What? Wow. Alright, let's go back up and get some more prizes. Might be a little bit harder now, yep. What? Ah. That was stupid. Oops, I didn't mean to drop that much. That was definitely a waste. How? Yeah, that is basically hard. Why is it not working? Because of these things. Come on. Hurry up! Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go! Got a prize. More stages there is, more harder, I guess. I did not mean to do that. What? One was quite hard. Time to do the pick. Let's try to do Pikmins. Start a bubble of forest. Live. Said that yet? Okay. Okay, so that's me. Blah 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 blah.
Now let me introduce the evil overlord.
You could quit that. Ah, look at that, live!
This is nectar.
Uh-huh.
Collect as many blobs of nectar as possible to get stronger.
What the heck? Oh. Oh man, it's been a while, I don't know what the controls to use. Did they change the controls or something? Hold on. What the? Hold on a sec. Thank you. How do I pounce? How do I pounce? Why isn't it? Hold on just a sec. Sorry guys, I forgot to do that. Whoa! Nice! Alright, let's... Me and Mike are gonna do that. I'm just gonna leave it like that for now. I'm going to go back to Pikmin in a second and fall into the world. Because I basically clicked everything and nothing happened.
And battle prize. It's your ticket to a new dimension of party amusement. Once your group is ready, get on the train and press the A button.
Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's actually do that. Come on! Whoa! I said flying train, that's the Nova.
Press a button on each emote you want to use.
Oh, I see what it is. Okay. Ah, there it is, Pikmin. Let me actually try again. Dang it! I missed the controls. I missed the controls. Let's take it back to- Ah, dang it. I'll be back! Yeah. What is up with
this? I have to show you something. It's a handy new way for me to enter attractions. Abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
Here, touch the icon in the lower right corner.
Okay.
These act like attraction entrances. Select any card to enter the corresponding attraction. The big train card at the bottom is for the attraction tour. The icon on the bottom left is for options. The icon in the lower right will take you back to the plaza. That concludes my explanation.
I hope so.
Keep having fun out there.
Wow, wait, we're so late. And what the heck happened to my camera? Okay. Tattoo. Oh, tattoo! Okay, it's touch to attack. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. It's been a while since I used this. Alright, I'm gonna use my stylus for this. Alright. Now let's begin this.
Now let me introduce the evil overlord. Dark Monita.
Dark Monita? Alright, okay, here we go. I see the little clicks on here.
This is nectar. Collect as many blocks of nectar as possible to get stronger.
I'm good without the stylus, I think. Oh, that's Dark Monita. Wow!
What's a lot of back here?
Alright, let's do this! Wow! Oh, wow. Whoa.
Olimar's Pikmin have grown into Bud Pikmin.
Bud Pikmin?
Olimar can now command more Pikmin. Their attack power has also increased significantly.
Wow!
Olimar is off.
Hell.
What the heck?
That was like a puberty.
Oh wow.
Holy cow!
Wow, that piece of heart is significantly. Oh man, not again.
Can't really see more packages.
You know.
Is this the boss? Wow, that was DJ quick. Hey, I escaped. Player setup. Oh, other players. Alright, let's do something else. After a billion times for me. Oh, what?
Hello.
Something I broke, camera.
The park guide at your service.
Ah, my goodness. Wow. Oh, visitors.
Oh, yeah. This is what I was talking about earlier. Visitors
when
come
you connect
here.
To the internet and use Miiverse, people from around the world can come to visit your park.
Nice.
Isn't that an exciting thought?
Yeah.
You can tap on any that you want to learn more about. You can also make posts for people all over the world to see. Hooray!
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.